Hello everybody, welcome back to Wild Gaming as we continue our playthrough of Age of Empires 2, or the campaigns from Age of Empires 2. Now those who followed through from the first playthrough, the Joan of Arc campaign, will notice that we're no longer on the HD edition, we're actually on the Definitive Edition. And the reason for that is when I upload videos, I normally watch them on an iPad, and on the iPad it looked fine, but the larger the screen went, the more quality decreased, and it got to a point where I didn't think quality was very good. So I decided to take the plunge and bring to the Definitive Edition, which hopefully will mean that on larger screens the quality is as good as you would expect from any modern game. We're still going to play through in the same order as Age of Empires 2, the original. Obviously there are brand new campaigns and the order is quite different here. So we've done Joan of Arc and I believe Asia, or is Africa? It's Africa, yeah. We're going to do the Saladin campaign, as I think that's the next one in the original Age of Empires. And I'm sure I've done this before years ago. And let's just read this. Saladin 1161 to 1191. Outraged that the Holy Land is ruled by the Saracens, zealous European knights have descended upon the Middle East and carved out four Crusader kingdoms. Saracen general Saladin rallies his troops in an attempt to drive back the invaders. In response to European violence, the cultured Saracens have become ruthless, but will it be enough to save their homeland? In this campaign, you will be playing as the Saracens. And like I said, I'm sure we end up in Jerusalem having to defend a temple. But let's start with an Arabian night.
Egypt. A month since I entered the Holy Land. I was in a foreign land, and I was dying. I wandered the cold desert for 4 nights before the horse archers found me. I had abandoned my mount to the vultures, and my armor to the heat of day. For a night, I was not much of a threat to them. I thought these men were Turks, come to toy with their prey. But when I could distinguish the riders from the blur of the mirage, I saw that they were Saracens, the rulers of the Middle East. I had ridden to the Holy Land with the Crusaders from France and Normandy, so I was by all rights the Saracens' enemy. Yet they gave me water and a spindly horse and led me back to their leader. And that was how I met Saladin. The paintings in Europe show Saladin as a demonic barbarian. Yet, he's more chivalrous than any knight I'd met before. And prefers the palaces of Damascus to slaughtering Normans in the desert. I had not expected hospitality from Saracens. We Normans execute any armed Arab we capture. But Saladin left me free to explore his camp. Perhaps he wants an objective observer to chronicle the prodigious bloodshed ahead. Saladin's army is heading south to Egypt to reinforce Cairo. Egypt is a tempting prize for the Crusaders. She was fabulously wealthy, yet governed by an ineffectual fool. Before my capture, I was en route to join in the Crusaders' assault on Egypt. It is a bitter irony. Now I shall view the contest from the enemy camp. So it was that I found myself less than 100 miles from the Dead Sea, in the company of my enemies.
Okay, so the main objective is to defeat the Franks west of Cairo. Hint. 1. You will not be able to train additional soldiers in this mission. Keep an eye on your army and ensure you do not lose too many men. Use the line of sight of your light cavalry to avoid unwanted encounters. Scout report, Saladin's army green is going to the north of the Nile in order to help the Egyptian Caliphate repulse the Crusader siege of Cairo. The Frankish Crusaders established camp in the west, 3 blue and in the east, 4 crying. Their armies consist mostly of light men at arm, pikemen, and bowmen. Cairo, 2 red, the Egyptian capital is located in the center of the map. The city has a small garrison commanded by Mamelukes.
Land is ours now, and soon Egypt will be as well.
We're going to the west, so I think we're gonna have to go down here so we can already see things on the outskirts of IRL.
Saladin, where are you going with that great army? Saladin, I'm afraid I do not trust your motives. Turn back at once.
Thank you.
Very well. You leave me no choice. I have allied myself with the Franks. We will conspire to keep you out of Cairo.
Mossad!
Lord Saladin, the Egyptians are cowardly and weak. If we station troops near their main mosque, they will surely surrender.
Okay, so we've got to bring them to the mosque, so... just save, now we've done the first objection.
Lord Saladin, we have captured the Frankish war vessel. Lord Saladin, we have found Frankish armor in the ruins of this blacksmith.
Not enter Cairo.
okay, I might have to travel inland because I've changed them to better standards. I have a feeling I might.
Saladin, the Franks have betrayed us. They mean to invade Cairo. We were wrong not to trust our fellow Saracens. Please, these troops are yours to command. Just defeat the treacherous Franks.
Destroy the East Franks town center, so that one there. So... Do I have 56 troops in total? Where's that buck? If I just want Gert to go, then is he going to go out for that gate? Save it again just because that took such a long time to do so.
No.
Thank you.
My lord, the Franks have been defeated.
Okay. The first one's always a bit short.
The Franks are dispersed, and the Egyptian army broken. Saladin has taken his place as governor of the Nile. Any European king would seize this opportunity to eliminate his political enemies. Saladin, however, allowed any Egyptian opposed to his rule to leave the city unharmed. Saladin has set out to win over the population. In Cairo, he built mosques and palaces, universities and hospitals. My own countrymen, the sons of Europe, showed naught but treachery, while the Saracens worked to dignify their civilization. These are troubling times, and I have difficulty sleeping.
Okay, so we didn't have anything to do. There was no kind of society element. Explore 70% of the map. 18 research count. I don't know why. We only had the one that was obvious. Interesting. I've done that before in terms of numbers. That's the next level in this.
The holy city of Medina, year 15 of my capture. Volumes have I filled with my fatigued writings. Lord Saladin reads them only rarely. He speaks of greater events yet to come. The political boundaries in this endless desert have shifted as a result of three crusades. Four crusader states now exist in the Holy Land. After the Saracen victory in Egypt, Crusader leaders realized that Saladin was worthy of their concern. They were quick to suggest a treaty. I hoped that with peace at last upon us, I would be returned to my own folk. But this peace, so short-lived, is already broken. And it is not Saracen, but Crusader that has violated his word of honor. Reynald de Châtillon, a wicked French knight, has been raiding Arab territory in defiance of the treaty. He attacks trade caravans, and his pirate ships threaten the Saracen holy cities of Medina and Mecca. Saladin, in his fury, has sworn to kill Reynald with his own hands.
Okay, so here's the main objectives: to free the Reynald's soldiers, bandits, and pirates. The town center of Aqueba must not be destroyed. The town center of Medina must not be destroyed. Saladin is restricted to the castle age and a population limit of 100. Keep your allies trade open and they will reward you. Assign units to guard allied carts. So we've got yellow and orange to protect, and green, blue, crayon, and red.
Help us! Crusader bandits are everywhere!
We must stop these arrogant Crusader attacks on our peaceful communities.
First things, I've got 500, so I'm just gonna go and use that to create 10 villagers.
Sabaton.
Okay, so it's Medina, which has no walls whatsoever, and where and Quaver, which does have some walls. Going to build a dock down here to get some of that fish. Two villagers get that fish. Get myself up to 20.
مستعدة.
And we will come here. How much does a fishing boat cost? 75. Deer hunter as well.
I am coming for you, Saladin, soon.
Raiders here. Let's see if I can find Red somewhere.
Help! Crusaders are attacking our trade routes.
Let's go here. Trade cart and I want to trade cog. See if we can build enough houses to get to 100 population.
Mm-hmm.
أمر مستعدة بناءة
أهلا ألو
حصاب Two feudal age buildings. So I need to get to the castle age quickly.
Renald is attacking our caravan.
بناء أمر بناء
Points. faster. The blinds, yes. Night. Come on, right, just got more health. There's... cheaper to produce though.
Renald is attacking our caravan.
Then now,
Amro.
Well, Crusaders are attacking our trade routes.
Now I know.
Thank you.
for stone mining. And not left there.
Mossad!
Crusaders are attacking our trade routes.
Hassanan.
Fish here.
Mossad.
Change your defensive stance. Siege workshop. on patrol.
This is all we can spare.
Caravan.
Amron? نعم عامل منجم اهلا الو
صحيح حطابه
نعم فناء
Crusaders are attacking our trade routes.
The outpost I don't care about. Husbandry. Build siege towers. I think I might be able to build another one, yeah.
Help! Crusaders are attacking our trade routes!
Me. I'm just trying to see.
مستعدة. بناءة.
Thank you. I'll try and find Red.
Crusaders are attacking our trade routes.
Very good effect.
Renault is attacking our caravan.
What's that? Hujum!
More villagers, I think.
Thank you. مزارع مستعد نعم بناء أهلا بناء
Crusaders are attacking our trade routes.
Naam. Banna'atun.
Got barracks here. Maybe I need a barracks. Save.
Let's أمر حطابة نعم بناءة أمر
حطابة And one more gets to 60.
مستعدة.
Got a house.
بناءة.
We can spare.
Crusaders are attacking our trade routes.
Renault is attacking Avgaravan.
Ahlan.
بناء.
Line costs 15 less. I've not actually seen any. It all seems to be horsemen. Population limit, so
Crusaders are attacking our trade routes.
Mossad, Hassan.
Got 11 left, so 1, 2, 3, 4, That's 10. Oh, why not? Just have one militia.
For the war effort.
They do have an elite skirmisher.
Mossad! Naam? Mossad!
Renald is attacking our caravan.
Amro, Saafa.
Pikeman.
Crusaders are attacking our trade routes.
Come on. Thank you.
مستعد.
Got to try and find the cavalry, the red guys. They're the weakest ones, so I really should have taken them out first, but didn't work that way, unfortunately. So they've got to be on the other side of the river.
Now.
كاشفة عن الطعام.
Third one. Okay, down the middle. Third one to the middle. Did he have any resources up here? Stone and gold.
All we can spare.
I see some more reds.
نعم هجوم
مستعدة بناءة
War effort.
Just puppy some more around here somewhere.
Nah.
Ah. Look at that. I just think I found the main encampment. Food. I might as well go for it. I'm gonna build another docks, I think. This time I'm gonna try and get all these resources. Definitely get thumb roll. Or thumb ring. So thumb ring.
Thank you.
بناء مستعد أمر
بناءة
One more villager. Just lost another boat because it went down to 98. That just looked like a little tiny outpost, do you think? That's the main one there. Together, how would you do it? Let's see if we can. Sorry to turn in. must be why he's using transport ships, because there's no actual way. No, there is no actual way to get there. So I'm gonna have to land an army there, it looks like. Idle, then, I think is what that means. Yes, I can build a university. 200.
Bennett Adon.
Mossad. Naam. Naam. Hassan. Mossad. Sa'afar. Amro. Naam.
For the war effort.
I'm surprised, even though it's different of edition, you still can't. Voluntarily choose to destroy a building when it's got through its usefulness. feel secure enough that gonna move some of these people back from Medina and Aquaba. Destroy a ship using a melee unit. Training. Masonry.
What's that, the one? Banna Aton.
Stone. it too.
Banana.
Just a hint of green here. They have a 2 plus carry capacity, so it'll be 4 Aegir. By Martisan, monks automatically are multiple units nearby. Do I not get that one? Attack. Their attack tree. Options. Well, I'm gonna save anyway. Of the gold, but there's some here. Let's find out.
مستعد.
I think there's going to be an idol villager around, and there is. That's relic. Such heresy. Thank you. random relic in the middle of nowhere. Let's just make a transport ship and just see how many people on carry ship before it. Saying 15. Just wondering if it was a good idea to have some trebuchets. Go. Yes.
مستعد امره
I'm gonna start the game now.
Nam?
Then I'll put these left behind just to respond to any attacks of any kind.
I'm
Get rid of the stables, get rid of these stables. Transport ships, I think, have been destroyed. I can't see them.
Amron?
Okay, there.
Mossad.
Now it's just going to be a case of hopefully hitting them harder than I can each time. So it takes more and more for them to recover. Protection.
War effort.
Mossad. Amro. Naam. Hassan. Saafa.
Amron.
So I think that's it for gold. So we'll have to rely on the relic.
Banna'atun.
There's just some here maybe, but... being weird for. See you again.
Naam. Hassan. Naam. ahead.
So obviously they've moved somewhere else.
نعم صحيح.
نعم. Question of finding where. Down here. سأفعل. Let's go. نعم.
الهجوم. حسنا. سأفعل. حسنا. نعم. سأفعل. نعم. مستعد.
Found it. Double check.
مستعد سأفعل. نعم سأفعل. هجوم. أمرك القتال.
War effort.
This case of just having to destroy every single unit.
هجوم. نعم حسنا. القتال. أمر. نعم حسنا.
Can I follow the
Nam. نعم هجوم مستعد نعم سأفعل
Thank you.
مستعد
حسن
نعم
I'll be back Saracen dog
is that it
نعم سأفعل
Hey. Continue.
Although I am still a prisoner, Saladin and his generals dine with me. Over meals, we discuss mathematics and astronomy. I never imagined a race of desert folk could be so wise. Baghdad, the Saracen capital, is the most civilized city in the world, with free hospitals, public baths, a postal service, and banks with branches as far away as China. But as we eat, talk inevitably turns to war. Reynard's pirate vessels now rot at the bottom of the Red Sea. His raids have stopped. Reynald has escaped, but I suspect Saladin shall neither forgive nor forget.
Okay, so military, economic, and society. We did notice better than pretty much everybody else, including Reynald's pirates. Killed 766 units. Almost 8 buildings. I think those would have been little guard towers, I think. For 800 gold in tribute. 32,000 gold. Like 7% of the map explored. We've got just under 2,000 relic gold for the capture turtle castles 1. 20 villagers. At 32. That's probably when we attack the raiders there. Don't know what that would be at the beginning, but never considers the end on a battle, but there you go. Okay, so that was an Arabian Knight and Lord of Arabia done. Next shall be the Horns of Hattin. That's going to be in the next episode. In the meantime, if you're enjoying this series and you want to keep updated, then please consider subscribing to the channel. Give the video a thumbs up and leave any feedback or suggestions in the comment section below the video. And until next time, this is Wyheart Gaming. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye, everybody.